Latifa from the U.S., she says, what's the order of adhkar after salat? The prescribed order, to my knowledge, is astaghfirullah, 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 Allahumma anta as-salam wa minka as-salam tabarakta ya dhal jalal wal ikram. Then the sky is the limit. You can begin with la ilaha illa Allah wahdahu la sharika lahu lahul mulku wa alhamdu ala kulli shay'in qadir la ilaha illallah sadaqa wa'adahu nasara 'abduhu hazana huzna wahdahu. This is something that we say in Umrah. So what to say in your prayer or after prayer? There is Ayatul Kursi, there is the Thiquls, there is la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu lahul mulku wa alhamdu yuhyi wa ala kulli shay'in qadir 10 times after Fajr and Maghrib, according to those who say that this is an authentic hadith, while having your right foot erect, saying the rest of the adhkar, and for Maghrib and for Fajr, or this and a number of different adhkar that are minimum. What comes first, what comes after, it's up to you. There is no sequence. The only sequence mentioned to this in the Sunnah, to my knowledge, is Astaghfirullah 3 times and Allahumma tassalam minka salam tabarakta ya dhal jalali wal ikram, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.